Welcome to another Storybook Designs tutorial as part of our social media training. Today I'm going to talk you through adding the pin it button to Firefox on a Mac computer. Upon opening Firefox, go to the Tools tab and select Add-ons. Search for Pinterest, and the first add-on should be the Pinterest pin button. Click Install on the right-hand side. Then after the extension downloads, select Restart Now. When the window reopens, the Pin It button will be on the right-hand side of your address bar. Now let's see how it works. We've opened up traditionalhome.com, and we're going to search in Kitchens. Once you find an image you want to pin, click the Pin It button. This will populate all the images that were on the page you want to pin from. Find the image you want and click Pin It. This then connects to your Pinterest account and opens a new window where you can select a board you want to pin to. Use the drop-down menu to choose the board desired. You can put any comments or notations in the description box. Click Pin It and you're done. It's as easy as that. Congratulations, you've now installed the Pin It button for Firefox on your Mac computer. Happy pinning! And if you're interested in social media training or need a speaker for your group, please contact us.